Hello. So we're back in the world of Mindjack. I think I have figured out what the arts and rules are all about. Took a little bit of figuring out, but if you press Y on this menu, it pops this up. So, blue and red teams are reshuffled when the battle ends. I'm not playing online, so... Okay. Equip a plugin for the first time. Apparently I didn't figure that out last time either. Arts are plugins which grant characters and wanderers special abilities. So increase physical strength by 10%. That sounds pretty good. Improves wanderer movement speed by 20%. Gain XP in wanderer phase. Shortens mind hack recharge. Improves aim. Let's go with that. So I guess there must be a way to do that from within the game. They're not expecting you to go back out to the menu, are they? Just don't get dead. Ah, dear.
More soldiers. The same ones who've been trying to kill me.
Us. Trying to kill us.
Okay, us.
This is Mobile One. Do you copy?
Jim boy, you still with us?
Still in one piece.
Target still alive?
Yeah. We've got a possible lead.
A lead? That's above and beyond, buddy. Where are you?
Nurkis docks.
That ain't a place you want to be right now. Stay put. They'll come find you.
Who was that?
Guy I know. We go way back. He's coming to meet us, says we should stay put.
Great. Let's go.
God damn it!
I have no idea what's going on. It seems like the characters don't know what's going on. Like it's like different levels from different games. Right. Oh, a new weapon. Core blimey. Actual sniper rifle. What a treat. Although, there is a rocket launcher over here. Okay, so that's what I'm going to need the rocket launcher for.
What the hell is that?
Let's take his buddy's weapon.
Oh, got him. That wasn't a great shot, but I got him. Right, so I've now got no rockets, I guess? No. So... Hang on, is that explodable? Oh! Ooh, ammo. Oh man, if I'd have had the rocket launcher, I would have got rocket launcher ammo. Oh, Jesus. Oh. The sticks were made. I wonder if... Is that rocket launcher still there with no ammo in it? No, of course not. That would be too simple. No, not a Midas. Why am I pressing B? I know the B doesn't work. Whoa. Right, let's see here. Almost down. Let me just see if I do. Yes. Get up. I mean, that's a really strong wall. Not even a bit hurt by that. Where is he? Explode! Let me... Good lord. Oh. Who did that? Ghost truck. I already got full ammo. No, one bullet off. How very kind of them. 230 bullets for an assault rifle. Six for a sniper rifle. They're all gone. I mean, I managed to kill a robot, but maybe I went through his arm. That was definite headshot. What is she doing? I mean, that should have been a kill, surely. Shit. Where's she gone? There she is. He walks right straight into that. I like how instead of running to cover, most of the enemies in this game just slowly walk. Oh, he sped up. Cheeky. I don't want the Midas. Oi! Enemy. We going this way by any chance?
This place looks promising.
Does it? Anything to stop that noise of the VTOL just going over and over again. Is it going to be another grey, beige factory / futuristic building?
Look like bodies to you?
Great detective work, Agent Jim. Let's go this way.
Oh, the sarcasm is real.
Let's go deeper in.
Do we have to? Where have my weapons gone? Oh, for God's sake. Never not annoying. Oops. I want to engage. Oh. I just stomped on his head. Well, this is a form of engagement, I guess.
This isn't just storage here.
Yeah, this is research. It's the kind of place that has security.
Ooh, I do like the shotgun. It's bugger all use, but I like the idea of it.
Smell that?
Just keep moving.
This doesn't look like stuff they want people to see.
What gave it away? The authorized personnel only sign?
Jackpot.
A big wall?
Incinerators. Empty.
So let's keep going.
A grenade? Yes, please. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight these things now. Oh! Alright, these are pretty cool.
Scary and pissed.
I mean, my aiming. Come on, come this way. Or just get stuck in that corner. I mean, that grenade didn't even kill him. Where are my helpers? How many of these guys am I going to fight? What's she doing? More importantly, what's he doing? How many of these guys have I got on my team? And most of them are just walking in the corners. Come on, one more. He's got an army of these damn things. Uh-oh. Now there's actual soldiers. And the frame rate's actually gone to shit. Oh, got no ammo left. What are you? What, are you just making sure the ammo's safe?
We just entered the first circle of hell, Agent Jim, but the real secrets are down in the ninth.
I thought the first circle of hell was the first level. Jokes and frivolity. Wait, grenade? Yeah. They're gonna take it away from me in a minute anyway. See, told you. I knew it.
Got a code? Whoa! Tell me to stand back next time.
Nurkis will have some kind of office complex in there.
At least this level's a bit green.
This place looks serious, don't you think?
You know what? We're pretty exposed right here.
I'm sure glad somebody put some weapons here for us. Wait, what type of grenade was that? That looked different. Oh Christ, we've got jetpack rocketeers now. Jetpack's almost as tall as they are.
Take him down with a sniper rifle.
Uh-oh. Get back up again. Oh, this game is so stupid. Please tell me she's going to survive for a minute. Where are you going? Oh, we can mindslave him. Or we can kill him. You know. One or the other. It's just guys hanging around. I know why. It's because you've got to have somebody to be able to mindjack into, but it's just like, it just looks so daft. Uh-oh. Bam. That's a bad shot. Come on, pop out. Oh, I'm not going to get close enough to get it. Ah, that's annoying. Oh, he did a cool little like pirouette then. That was very pretty, Diet Ed 209. New arts. So, can I get to the... No, I can't get to the arts from this. Eh. There's something about seeing those doors glitch shut and then open again that just makes me laugh. Because it's been a consistent problem with this game since I started playing it.
Watch yourself.
You can't sound that surprised. We've spent the last 2.5 hours doing this. Oh, he woke up. Always a risk when you shoot somebody in the head that they'll wake up. Easy little robot dude. I'm going to stand up and be on your side, and then I'm going to fall over. Oh, good. Another opportunity to clear out the weapons.
Think we're getting warm.
I'm hoping the next 3 hours of this game is just going to be nothing but those cylindrical rooms over and over again. Not for my enjoyment, I just think it would be funny. Closed.
Security's gone crazy. Something we said?
Shoot first, ask questions later.
Oops. Oh, good shot. Look, he's doing like tippy toe walk. Oh, now he's doing tippy toe run. Oh, I've run out of the magic juice. Come on, spaceman. Join my team. Meanwhile, in a different level. Uh-oh. Oh, this guy's up there as well. What the hell? Oh. Rude. Uh-oh. Get him up without me dying. just smashed him in the face. Alright, let's get you up again. Oh, you have to wait apparently. Going on with this AI, they're just all over the place. There we go. Oh, there's a guy there. I didn't see there was three, I only thought there was two. Watch for ambushes. Multiple ambush.
Ever heard of Mindhack, Agent Jim?
Mindwave? Yeah. Are you stuck on repeat today, lady?
Not Mindwave. Mindhack allows partial neural influence of one human over another.
They can do that?
According to this, they can do it and you'll never even know it's happening.
You know all those headaches you've had for the last 3 hours? Waiting for us. We've been shooting at him for the last 20 minutes. Ammo? There we go.
They're regrouping.
I've got to contact Rook.
Rook? You're FIA?
What did you think today was all about? Nurkus are inside the FIA, Jim. We don't know who to trust. You weren't in the loop, and you took out my contact at the airport.
It was a contact? Fernandez never told me.
Lyle Fernandez. He's the guy on his way here.
I don't see any of your pals riding to the rescue.
Whoa! Robo Gorilla! defeats the gorilla type creature.
Don't go toe to toe with it.
Finally, it feels like the combat role is actually working for me. A grenade. That'd be useful. Oh, you bastard.
So go finish them all.
Excuse me? Where's the big guy gone? Oh my Jesus Christ. The frame rate, Captain. She can he take so many gorilla-like creatures? Oh, he's back. We're going to Area 3. Oh no, we're back into the first area. What? Oh right, okay. I was going to say, where are these Nurka soldiers it's trying to tell us to get rid of? There's one of them. Oof. No! Literally nothing you can do. Loser. Gorilla's having a good time, though. Oh, I was going to make you start the chapter again.
Here we go. They were waiting for us.
Yes.
Here.
Is that four shots to the head? Maybe three, I might have missed one. No, I didn't want to pick the pistol up. Fight the gorilla again. And I'm pretty sure I just like moved him. Oh. Get up! Get up! But don't stand there! Get some ammo first. Plus 12. Out of the way. Well, the frame rate is even worse when you're actually one of these guys. Get back in at least a person. Wait, aren't I supposed to be in that room? Me in. I can't get in the room. That's the first actually broken thing I've seen in this game so far. So 3 hours, not bad. Right up his backside. Ooh. Press the wrong button. Shooting us. That guy. He's now running off in that direction. Yay! Winner!
Better late than never.
Which bit of stay put did you not get? Where's Vice?
That way.
She split? Are you guys not getting on?
Good to see you, man. We need you.
We? Careful there, Jim boy. She's not Marie. We couldn't look more like her, but she's not her. I'm just looking out for you, like always.
Oh, another loading screen. Okay.
What the hell's going on today? Now I'm fighting combat gorillas a mile underground. Did you know Vice is FIA?
You serious?
There's two FIAs, Lilo, and one's eating the other.
Well, no one's gonna eat us, Jim boy. You and me are back, like old times. And we're gonna start by finding Vice.
Right, well, we'll pause there for the minute. Oh yeah, what was the new thing we got? Oh cool, because we can make it more difficult. Great. Increases physical strength by 15%, so you take more damage, increase the damage of your bullets. Well, that seems like a... I might as well upgrade to that one then. Take more damage. You can take more damage. Yeah, that's the upgrade of the previous one. Alright. That is Mindjack. My head is scrambled. We're just trying to make head nor tail of this damn game. It is... it's a piece of work. It's a thing. No idea how far through we are. Okay. I mean, there might be 45 scenes. I don't know. Christ, I hope not.